The healthy and vibrant democracy in the digital world can be only established if technical standards go hand in hand with ethical standards. A successful and fruitful digital transformation requires cybersecurity embedded into every part of the reality around us. And this cannot be done without the involvement of cities and regions.
Konieczna jest współpraca Unii Europejskiej z Sojuszem Północnoatlantyckim w celu ujednolicenia strategicznego spojrzenia na problem, zapewnienia bezpieczeństwa w cyberprzestrzeni oraz szybszego rozwoju technologii cyfrowych.
Allies have the ambition to establish NATO as a thought leader when it comes down to the ethical use of new technologies in the defense environment. We are an alliance of democracies, and these principles reflect these democratic values. Ultimately, this is what differentiates us from our adversaries.
We have a lot to learn from our partners in more developed markets. Through cooperation and exchange with them, we will be able to grow our continent's capacity for cybersecurity.
Gaia X is on in Poland i bardzo jesteśmy z tego powodu szczęśliwi.
We are also cooperating with the government in the areas of education, of recommendations of the device's configuration and many other aspects. Such approach by business is really bringing a lot of trust, and trust is something that we also need here when we speak about openness.
Cities must not only prioritize the building of effective IT systems, but also secure them from external and internal abuse. And this can't be left to the private sector or federal authorities alone. It requires a change of mindset from city executives to managers, and of course, service deliverers and vendors.
Istnieje ta potrzeba budowy zdolności do sfinansowania całej transformacji. Nie ma transformacji energetycznej bez transformacji cyfrowej.
Czas pandemii koronawirusa był bez wątpienia momentem w pewnym sensie cyfrowego przyspieszenia świata.
O to chodzi teraz, żeby tak monitorować nasze systemy, by zauważać próby ingerencji, próby ataków i móc im przeciwdziałać.
Konieczna jest współpraca państw o wspólnych wartościach i wspólnej tożsamości w zakresie zapewnienia wiarygodnej i bezpiecznej infrastruktury oraz szybkiego postępu w dziedzinie technologii informatycznych.
But it's also important to defend on the global stage our shared common values and commitments to the rule of law, to freedom of speech, to openness and connectivity, to democracy, to human rights, and to open markets.
A digital infrastructure that is more secure, more resilient from attacks, but at the same time, it's consistent with the values of free and open and liberal societies.